This again, and I'll be back to you. So, give me a few seconds, and I'll be ready for you guys. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Just be patient. Think we're good. Ah, jeez. This game is crazy. Hold on, guys, just give me a second. I wanna check something on my phone and then I'll remind you. Hold on. Wait a second. Hold on, guys, hold on. I need to fix something on my phone. You need to select the audience and make sure it's not for kids, and you know, because you can get strike if you don't do that. I think we're good now. We're good up to now. Hey guys, how you doing? We're back with a vengeance. What do you mean, John D? Hold on. What's going on with my phone? Okay. Okay, guys. Before we begin, I wanted to show you the shitty, you know, item or goods I did buy to improve, you know, the experience with this controller. I've been buying that shit, you know, that's what I call a a controller condom. And this bullshit is actually bullshit, because as you know, this controller always fucked me up. So I was like, maybe I should get a condom. So when I get fucked up by my controller, at least I won't get AIDS. And I decided to keep this, you know, the little grips. And it went crazy when I was playing earlier, doing the Super Salvador double challenge. It went like this. I'll show you in direct. See here? I was playing like this, and it went like this. So it dropped. So I'm like, F, you know, condoms doesn't work on my controller, so F. Hold on. It dropped on the floor. But anyway, I don't need it. Wait a second, it's right here. See, I'm just gonna take it off because this is bullshit. And let's begin. Too much is too much. What? Okay. Oh man, that was too much. That was too much. You try to play it. They use some discipline in your plan, and then this happened to you in your ass. You know, this experience, you know. Continue. You experienced the joystick, the PS5 joystick. For real. Let's go on. Hey, you.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale.
Yeah,
stranger.
Yeah. Good things on sales, but don't sales. No. Don't sell that shit. There's this back. Don't. No. Okay. What should I buy? Turn up. My knife.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Where can I buy and fix my arm?
Wilde, what can I do you for?
I wanna fix my arm. My knife. Can I fix the knife?
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
What? Did he hear me? I said knife is... He answered... Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro. Let's do the knife thing. Did he hear?
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. I'll buy almost anything.
Almost everything.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Yeah, I wanna tune up my knife. Bleh.
Anything else I can help you with?
My knife, bro! You just said the knife needs to be tuned up. Where's the knife?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a...
Yo, bro, you did it.
Skin, friend.
How can I? I think the algorithm may catch up some words and, you know, answer somehow the way it did. No, bro, I just want to tune up my knife. But how?
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. What you see is what I've got. valuables won't do you much good in the great. Next time, buy something, eh?
Aye, all right. I wanna buy that.
Bro, I need to fix my knife. Because knife is the story of my life. You know? Fix my knife,
welcome.
Bro.
Welcome. What you buying?
Yo, bro, I don't want to buy. Yeah. You want to fix.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Yeah, but bro, you said
knife. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Yo, bro, I wanna fix my knife. Yeah, Yonda, I asked him. He's wearing gloves, you know. Because he's refined. He's the type of people that plays PlayStation with gloves. But Rocky won't, you know. They look a little bit groovy, but in the same time refined. So when he plays PlayStation, that's how he does. Alright, mate, I'd like my Earl Grey tea. My dear lady. Ah, good. No, sincerely, I can't fix my knife. Really? For sah? Let's say
anything then. Else I can help you with?
The pipe, can I wait?
Hard times,
wait.
Mate.
Wait. I got this. This I'm gonna craft it up. That's a Tengu face? Gee,
welcome. I'll buy almost anything.
Almost everything. Oh, the knife is in the storage. Yeah, that's why. Let's sell that. $50.
A deal well struck. Come back.
Yeah, I'll be back. Where's the store?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Repair.
Your weapons are in good hand. Good as new.
Durability, huh?
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Try that on for size. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a... Don't get yourself killed, Will.
Yo, I'm not gonna get killed. I can sell some Viper?
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference.
3,000? Get out of here.
That's our choice to make.
Only 3,000 for a Viper? Man. بيع الفايبر بس احتاجه. احتاج الثعبان. Maybe I'm gonna buy it up. I'll buy you the Thurban, old man. Get it.
This is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Fine.
Smoochie. So I gotta sell this shit.
Thank you.
The ruby, I'm gonna, you know, keep
it. Well done deserves payment in kind.
Oh. شكرك. Thanks you. Thank you. Thanks, Rina. شكرا لك أو لك. A tune-up. 10,000. Ichima pesetas. You kidding me, bro? Wait, can I buy you up something else?
Come back anytime.
Hold on. If I give him the eggs, can he cook something like, you know, his mate? Well, I'll come back. What is this place again? I came that way. Isn't it? Yeah, I came the way. Yo, افتح سمسم. Yeah, I would love some scrambled eggs. I love it. I love eggs. Is there any treasure? There's a treasure right here. Maybe. Oh, there's two. Maybe I should go get some money. Let's make money and I'll be back. Let me get some kunus. Let's get some kunus and get money off of it. What is this? That's bullshit, bro. That's BS. Oh, there's something here. Well, let's try to see if I can get something here. What? If I go straight. Oh! He's right there! It is right there! Where is. Haha! Money. Okay. I think we can رجع to the منطقة. Let's go back to this place. I think I came back that way. Hey, Julia. Thanks, Julia. See you later. What? The boat is right here. There's one missing. Gas is expensive nowadays with the inflation and, you know, the war in Ukraine, if you know what I mean. Yo, what? What? Yeah, I have. He got eight. He got some eight. What am I supposed to do? No! Did I miss something? Wow, wow, wow. What's going on? Hey, 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 hey.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
What is going on? That is scary. Where's this machness? This what's up?
Ain't no end.
Where is you?
Where'd you go?
Is that a joke? Leon is in shape.
Shit. I'm sunk in the train. You tough son of a bitch.
They're gonna die. Toward me. Yoks is up. Yosh! That's spectacular. La hawla wala quwwata. Yo, Leon. I mean, Leon is like, been beating some crocodile back in the days in Raccoon City, you think? Oh! Leon got. He got infected. Take this, Leon. Take it. Take those two, Leon. Maybe you need it. لما القارب يوقف الأرق الوحش راح يطلع من إحداها فجأة حسنا. Would you like to save your progress? I guess yeah, why not? It's like the NE Alpha, the Nemesis Alpha. Kind of like Lisa Trevor, Nemesis got one of this. Kind of similar, not the same, but very similar. Mm-hmm. Sorry, guys. Leon is doing good. Like, what I was saying is that, you know, Nemesis and Laser Trevor got one of those parasite
Condor one to Roost.
Type of, you know, the NE Alpha.
You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah.
Three hours.
Fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Leon was like, you no match for me. Oh shit, find the key to the church. Yeah. Hey, hey, Leon, easy. What is this? Dios mio. Oh shit, that's not good. That's when you're supposed to say that's not good. No good. They are doing a Salat al-Tarawih Dua. They doing Dua. Shake something on the map. There's nothing here. Morir es vivir. Yeah, yeah, Yonda, that's right. Remember to use protection when handling a controller, you know, because you always get fucked by your controller sometimes, or get those two protection, you know, so you don't get MST, you know, PST or CST controller, you know. MPT, I mean, MPT. Yo, what? Oh. Right. Bye, Yonda. This way, or the other way. They like Dorime. Ameno, ameno. Interimo ad appare, ameno. La tiremo. Ain't no good. Yo, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Can I stay somewhere else? Maybe you can stand up? Yeah, how about you stand up, bro? Yo, you gotta be kidding me, right? They're gonna stay there? Really? There's another way, I believe. On the map, it says there's two ways. Well, I can go that way. This way. Or this way. Hey. No good. This way? Or this way? Aha! What is this noise? That's gross. Okay, I don't wanna go that way. But mate, if you stay there, you're kidding me, right? Easy. Bro, we got a problem here. Hey, what up? You can't shoot when you are on your knees, that's the problem. They didn't thought about it. They should have been thinking about it when they developed the game. Yo. Damn, I'm gonna have to face them, huh? Well, wait. Maybe if I go there, get some Zahtar and Shay. Let me get some Zahtar. Okay.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church.
The Loch Ness. we can sell a gold chicken egg. You think I'm gonna sell you some gold chicken? I'm gonna eat it. I need my protein shakes every day. Someone fetch me a rare gold chicken egg. What will I do with it? Well, I'll get you some scrambled eggs or omelette. Well, sometimes it's more fun not knowing, right? No, I mean, like, that's 18 karat omelette, bro. Think about it, like, that's gold. Again. Gas? Oh, he has gas. No, no, shit, you, yeah, bro, how, oh, L2, did I came from here? Came from here, right? Came that way. There's gold in here. Should go this way. But wait. How'd you know? Why are you so sure? What?
It's locked.
The light, Leon. Turn it off. The light, Leon. That was beautiful. The way you sound, man, like a throw cancer passion. Let me talk your language. Let me try to, you know, talk to you in your language. We good? Oh, sorry, it's more ju- That's, yeah, yeah. Exactly, bro. See, I speak the language. That's a local language. The boss of them. Come on, bro. Damn. Hold on. Yeah, I was gonna say that. See. Morpho seems. Oh. Oh shit! Oh, he's not. Ain't no joking! Oh, mofo! Oh shit. Wow. No, Stallone speak your language. Same language, bro. But Stallone is Italian, you Spanish. Kill his mate. That's how you do it. What? Life is broken? I just fixed it. What was it? Shit, it's trying to kill me. Burn him to death. Kidding me, bro? Yo, wait. Oh shit. Whew.
¡Arriba eso!
Go!
Oh, sorry, guys. I noticed my mic was Yeah, what you doing? Sorry, guys, I didn't see your messages. I was... Ooh. Go ahead, go, move on. Yeah, move on. Yeah, we're good. I think we're good. Can you move on now? No, Leon? You don't want to? Well, I came that way. No, I should go this way. Yeah. What is this? Excuse me? Did I miss something here? We'll go back. شو هذا؟ هم عباد ولا؟ Oh, there is a sign here. What did it say? What? B-O? Row? Go? It says go. Go where? Oh, that's okay, I got it. Okay, it was just money. He says this. What is this? I see nothing. No clue what this is supposed to be. All I see is air. I think I'm not gonna... Yo, bro, I need to go the other way. Leon is driving the boat like a Volvo truck, I swear. Alexander, huh? What a name. Need some more, obviously. Can we go any further? Oh, this way. Wait, we're gonna get some eggs. Maybe if I that's my shit.
The heck is that? Well, look what we got here. I won a dozen of eggs and a scrambled omelette. If not, I'm gonna have to execute you. One by one. Give me eggs. Give me more. Wait, maybe I shouldn't. Oh shit, they're fighting. You're gonna have to pay for what you did. See? It's very simple. When I'm telling you to do something, you just provide and shut the F up. No escapadar. Well. Well, Nathan Montero, a few years ago, I was sent on a mission in an island, and those chicken been very insolent to me, talking shit, being disrespectful. So I need to teach them some lessons. So that's the treasure, the eggs. They brought me here for eggs. Ils cassent les bonbons pour ça. Ils sont pas sérieux. Ben non, ils sont pas sérieux. C'est une blague. That's a joke. Eggs. All of this for eggs. Okay, let me try something. Let's craft some rifle submachine. Wait. Notice that I killed the rooster that can't provide eggs. I killed the male. It's like, you know, in mangas. Ore wa koko ni kimi no koto wa shini no tame ni ja tamago. Tamago o negai shimasu. Kono tamago chotto agete kudasai. Yoku miro. Minna-san. Ano tori. Ore ni teki dewa nai kara. 殺した。じゃあ、かかってこい。死ねえ。Ah, wait, if I kill the roster, they won't be able to reproduce. So, I should list at least one. To show that I'm the dominant male here. Oh!
I'll be taking this.
Oh! まさか、この卵は、ひょっとして、これは、あの有名な卵、あの、銀卵ということでしょ。ああ、ジェス。ジーザス。じゃあ、残された卵はどこに出てくるください。出てこい。出てくる言わないでしょ。出てこる言う。言ってね。出てくる。はい。普通形でしょ。Leon is like, you know, like an emperor or like type of tyrant, you know? تغيّة رعبة يعني منّسان مطاو means like, see you again, you know? What if I do that, I'm gonna get eaten. On what configuration do you play the game, Dragon TZ? What's your graphic card or CPU, GPU and CPU? You know, Leon is the type of cruel tyrant. He goes like, "Shini basho erabe, choose your the place you wanna die."この場所は君の砲弾になります。Now, this place is gonna be your death place.
Sega Rally 2 Ridge Racer Type 4
Oh, there's some more. Well, maybe I should go and get the diamonds and come back.I just went there. There was nothing. Bullshit in here. BS. What if I just eat the tamago? The album. RTX 3. Ah ouais, ça rigole pas là. RTX 3090. Pouah, aïe aïe. Moi je joue avec une RTX 3080 Ti.Ça tourne assez bien, alors la 3090 ça doit être encore plus croustillant j'imagine. Par contre pour streamer avec OBS, bah BS, bullshit quoi. OBS, oh du... Ah ferme, tiens, reste tranquille, arrête, tiens. Mon œil, what?That's plenty of... Oh. What's up, guys? How you doing? My name is, Leon the Sailor. Hey, what's up, guys?
Mi nombre es Leon.
يا رب ارجع. Come on, come this way, come this way. I'll teach you some manner. Hey, come this way, come this way. Let me tell you something, sir. By choosing me, you're choosing the best. Wait, he's coming. You're choosing the best option to send you to Belize. Belize is a destination that a lot of people love, and you're gonna love it. I'll send you to Belize, you mofo. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Let me send you to Belize. See, that's how you send them the Belize directly. You don't have to use your weapons. And Steam Deck. So when you use a Steam Deck, you need some computer, right? What? Someone came here. Looks like someone took my stuff. I need to solve this. I'll swear to God, I'll take my revenge. The mofo decided to take my box. My yellow Capcom colored box. He's gonna have to pay for what he did. That's a promise! Whoever you are, I'll find you and seek revenge. Okay, let's move on. Jesus. Someone tried to shoot my stuff, right? We'll see. Hey, Andre, how you doing? Can use it. Use a head to... Go ahead, use the head. The man wanna open a locker with a head. He actually thinks that he can do it. يا رب. I've seen that. Is that Sinazar? Yeah, that's the thing, you know. Salazar. Well, what was that effect? What was that? Well, Salazar is like between 6 and 99 years old, see? You can't really tell, you know, it's difficult. Well, yeah, he does identify as a 6 to 99 years old male gender fluid. I mean, like, age fluid. Because, you know, it can... You know, today I feel like I'm 12. Tomorrow I'll feel like maybe in 72 years old. You know, it's up to him. It's good. What? What is this? Wait, did I actually came there? Right? I actually came there. It's next to the church. No? Where's the church? I didn't come here. It's impossible. Is this? No. Huh? Oh, nice. On a GTX, okay.
Ho, look what we get here. Old man's journal. 3 years ago, my beloved daughter passed away shortly after giving birth to a son. Since then, the boy has grown considerably. He is a very curious child and has a true thirst for knowledge. He even tries to follow after me when I go out hunting. That's my boy. I can't take my eyes off him for a second. Whenever we walk in the forest, he always asks me to tell stories. He's very fond of Quixote. Don Quixote, you know. Although he's still a small boy, smart and observant beyond his years. Well, although he's still small, the boy smart and observant beyond his years. If he weren't stuck here, he might haven't become a scholar. That's my boy. I was a careless fool. I could have sworn I shot clean through the wolf's head, and yet it lunged at me. Lunged at me? I was about to make it back to the cabin, but my wound is swollen and discolored. I cannot bear seeing the boy's worrying eyes. My body moves on its own and... That's breakdance, bro. And I can hear voices inside my head. Because you've been listening some good song and... No, you just... That's the rhythm, you know. This is the rhythm of the night. Oh, yeah. The rhythm of the night, right? And am I going mad? I can't die now and leave the boy behind. Dear God, please protect him. And, yeah, let's do a dua. Oh, God. He's going cray. You get this game on PC for free, but you have to wait for cracked
Yo, bro, don't make me say stuff like that.
Yeah, that's the problem, Damon. That's the problem. You know, you can expose your PC to who knows.
I wonder if the boy is still as though.
Yeah, where's the door? The door. I wanna get out of here. I just wanna get out of here. What's the door? The main door. Yo, I wanna get out of here. I prefer the effect on Resident Evil 2 remake. You know, the rain here is a bit too, you know, something's wrong with them with the rain. Sorry. Wait, I can I go there? Can I go there? I came that way. No, I didn't. But why if I go here and here? Maybe I need to investigate and come back. Cause who knows, maybe there's something I'm gonna. No, not this way, Leon. What is this? Didn't see that. So maybe there's monsters coming. Maybe I leave it here in case if there is some monster running after me or something. Wait, I'm here. What is this place here? Excuse me. No way I can go through nothing. I thought it was La Fête, but it's not La Fête. No fiesta. I thought there was a party or something down there.
Is that where I came from? I guess, yeah. How do I get in that house? Oh, wait, wait, can I get some fish? No. Door is... That's it? What is that sound? Oh, sheesh. Time to get your proteins, Leon. Not even. What is this? Maybe I just leave it here, just in case, you know. Monster attack, you use it against them. No, you can't do that. You could have cooked that chicken. Hey. Could someone catch the gigantic fish that lives in the lake for me? Fish oil has many uses after all. Omega 3, boy. This photo should help you find it. Can't even. I'm gonna F him up, because that's my thing. Here's the thing. When you kill them, there's that huge monster that come and, you know, gets you. Now, what is this? Oh!
Going on here?
Yeah, I was just drinking something, and it was a house party, and you know, we had some kind of games, and it ended up very bad. I can tell, bro. I can tell.
Nonetheless, that was horrible. Ten of these. What is this? point, if I get a gunpowder, I can get some more. Maybe I'll just leave it here and come back. Someone's gonna attack me here. There's fingers on the floor. Oh no, that's not fingers. It's candles. Leon is not even reacting, nothing. Are you serious, Leon? You're supposed to investigate. Did you check if it was Ashley? Looks like her. This is it. K9. K9 looks like a crocodile. K9, where are you? K9. Wait, I'll come back for you. Hold on. Easy.
Where is he? Is that a joke? Come back! Come back! Is he running away? Come back here. I'm not gonna let you go, bro. Come back here, you bitch.
I need to do that. Come back! Hey, bitches. I assume you females. Come here. You know what? I'm leaving. I think I got everything I needed. I'll be back anyway. I don't know where I should go, that's the problem. Hey, where's that path? Here. I saw a fish in there. Where's the fucking fish? Where's that fish? Yeah, it's this way, I guess. Another church key, right? Not a simple key, I don't have a church key. Wait. Church key. Should I go that way? Because I think I went through here and here. I'm not sure. Oh no, I can't go there. Yeah, my bad. Let's go to the church! Ashira no Otoko, they show. You know? The stone man's like in JoJo's. Ay, 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 ay. You know? You guys know the meme, right? That
That's what it is. Look at it. Look at this. Wait. See? Ah! Ashira no otoko! You know? Like in JoJo's. You know, Wam. Eishidishi. Wamu. And. What was the third one? Eishidishi. It's ACDC. Wamu is Wam. You know? From. George Michael comes from Wham, you know, the boys band. And the third one was Wham, ACDC. I forgot the name of the third one. I didn't see that. Why it's not showing on? It wasn't showing on the okay, well, it wasn't showing anywhere on the on the map. That's interesting. Wham, ACDC, and the third one, what was his name?
Is this the key?
Are you kidding me? Missing one here. I'm missing one here. Aber, where is it? Don't tell me I've been missing something here. Don't tell me I've been missing something here. Couldn't go further, you know. What is that? You kidding me? Oh, I've been missing something, but what? Wait, I saw you right there. What is this? I thought it was a fish. It's nothing.
Come on, dude. Dead.
Already.
The heck? He turned into a dragon of Kinin, yani. That's a dragon, man. That's not even a dog. Kidding me? You almost sliced me. Where is he? can't go any further. Let me try something. I got a key, right? In case. That's the key, maybe. Oh, wishing, yeah, that's the key. Okay, I think we're gonna evolve a little bit. The rain should be patched for a better version. They could do that for sure. There we are. I thought it was gonna be something better. What the heck? Lock drawer. There was gonna be the head. Gold boy. I like, yeah, gold is fine. But what about, really? Seriously? Seriously. What? How about that? Oh. Church key, right? Seriously, what the heck? Alright. Maybe I may have made some error, maybe.
Yo, what the heck?
Hey, Léon, arrête de faire la sale besogne là. Et, on dirait qu'il fait. Oh! Un peu de tenue, Léon. Hein? Sagam rohok. Ah, qui m'a yok. Sagam rohok, yani. Tad. Tad.
Church key, hein? A way shrine. Should go back here and then. And then. Here.
Let's go there.
What is that? I thought it was gonna be the head.
Is that a joke?
A joke. What?
I am so confused. He packed like a piece of, you know, aggressivity. Il s'est garé comme un malpropre. What? No way, that's a joke. What? What is this? Maybe I should go there. Oh, sure, I know. Yo. Kind of Tomb Raider's vibes, to be honest. Kind of, yep. All right. Again, the shitty thing. What was that sound? There's a fish in the water. So you mofo. What the heck is that? It's nothing. Oh, there's a bit more.
Good.
Well, we got the shitty looking thing, so okay. We got a second shitty looking thing. Three shitty looking thing, like here.
class.
There we are. Wait, can I jump in there? No, no, bro! Wait. Wait. Get out of here! Wow, the detail are very neat. Jump, bro. Jump, jump. Jump in there. Jump in the water. Go get this. I wanna get that fish, cause maybe it's gonna give me a reward. Should come to the light, you know? Where is he? Okay. Oh, easy, easy, easy. Oh, Riyah. Oh, Shbi. I don't know what to think about the rain. Almato. Ah, il s'est garé comme un Allemand en berline, mec. Il s'est garé comme un Allemand qui avait pas le temps. C'est un délire de ouf là. Avec son bateau là. There we are. Class. So what is this? Hold guys, checking something. Hold on, hold on. Try to. Well, I think I'm gonna save in a few times, you know, and maybe play tomorrow. Probably play tomorrow. Well.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that.
Sir Roost.
Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Let's go to the church. Ruin el Cadiza. Where is the church again? I should go back. Oh, where is this? Yeah, I should go this way. Where am I? Yeah. What you doing, Leon? Hashem. Il se gare comme un Allemand, c'est un délire de ouf.
Eh, garde-toi bien, roule bien, Léon.
Did you notice how aggressive Leon is when he's, you know, like piloting his boat? No, you think he's like a Harley Davidson or something, you know, the way he moves.
And it's like, okay. I'll finish this and then I'll save. There we are. That was a bit of a mental gymnastic, but I made it. I'm gonna go check. Wait. Looks like I need a save. And that's it.
I've got some new items in. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Might want to take care of any leftover. Welcome. I've got something new for you.
Where are the stuff?
Got it.
You know what?
Suit yourself.
I'll do the trade tomorrow. Okay, guys. Very good. We're good. Guys, remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel and like the video. And that aside, see you tomorrow. Yeah, like the video, subscribe to my channel, and get the notification by pressing on the bell. Also, if you want some more social medias, it's down there in the description. That aside, see you tomorrow for the next part. Goodbye and take care, everybody.